When at the track, we encounter understeer and oversteer. In previous content, I've described how to tell if this understeer or oversteer is driver-induced or setup-induced. In this content, I'll focus on the setup and provide a checklist of things we can modify at the track, sort of from the easiest to modify to the more difficult to modify at the track. A downloadable copy of this file is available in the link below, which can be used as a reference when at the track. If you like this video, be sure to click subscribe and comment and like below. We'd love to hear from you. You can follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and visit callthegrid.com to get everything you need to be successful on track. In this video, we will address directions for each adjustment to correct for an understeer condition or oversteer condition. This must be said right off the start. 7 to 8 times out of 10, an understeer condition on corner entry can be fixed by adjusting the driver. What we mean is for the driver to adjust his or her corner entry speed and enter the corner at a lower rate of speed. Slow in, fast out is the adage. And with all these adjustments we will discuss, we will not make the car perfect for every corner. We may help one corner and make another corner worse. There is no free lunch, as Carol Smith has said. You must decide for yourself which corner or sequence of corners is most important and then tune the car for those corners. The adjustments shown here presume we have your car with a pretty good basic setup and are intended to be made at the track. So we start with the easiest first. The first easy adjustment to make is brake bias, if you have a brake bias valve. If you don't have a brake bias valve, you can adjust brake bias by experimenting with different brake pad compounds. You can also adjust brake bias with diameter brake lines, but that may be more suitable when back at the shop. For an understeer condition, consider moving brake bias to the rear. This can mean either adding more brake torque to the rear or less up front. For oversteer, move brake bias to the front. Again, either more torque to the front or less to the rear. Tire pressure is the next easy area we can look at. And if your car already has a pretty good basic setup, this is where you will most likely spend most of your time tuning at the track. For understeer on entry to mid-corner, consider decreasing front pressure. For oversteer, mid-corner to exit, decrease rear tire pressure. If this still hasn't fixed your issue, we now look to the shocks. In addition to tire pressure, shocks are where you'll spend most of your time tuning at the track if your car already has a pretty good basic setup. For understeer, consider running a less firm front low-speed shock rebound, or running more firm on rear. For oversteer, run more firm up front or less firm on rear. If you're fortunate enough to have double adjustable shocks, run a less firm front low speed shock compression or increase rear to correct for understeer. To correct for oversteer, do the opposite. Run more firm front or less firm rear low speed shock compression. For alignment for understeer, consider running more toe out, which should help turn in. To correct for oversteer after initial throttle application, consider running less negative rear camber. Moving up the list, we come to sway bars. Decrease front force or increase rear force to correct for understeer. For oversteer, increase front or decrease rear. Moving farther up the list, we come to ride height. To correct for understeer, decrease front right or increase rear. For oversteer, increase front or decrease rear. And finally, spring rates. For oversteer, run less firm up front or more firm rear. For oversteer, increase front force or decrease rear.
If you got something from this video that you can use right now at the track, click subscribe so you won't miss any of our content designed to help you behind the wheel, in the shop, and in the paddock. You can also follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and visit callthegrid.com where you can get everything you need to be successful on track. As always, peace out, be safe, have fun, and go fast.